I'm Carl Shepard, professional bass instructor, and typically don't do this, but some bass players like to use a pick, okay? So if you want to do that, you want to hold it between your thumb and your index on your right hand, and when you pick a string, you go up a scale. You want the pick to be going down and then up on each note. So this is called alternate picking. And if you practice that, you start a good habit early, later on you'll be able to play really fast.